Welcome to Trippin from Norway. We've heard a lot about the fjords and all the other Norway associated items, so we thought we'd better come and check it out and have a little look at it.
First place we stopped on our little trip was a place called Ål. We stayed at Vegard's. He was kind enough to help us out with that and took us up a really nice loamy track.
The woods were amazing. We'd love to have something like that around us. £93. Cheap at half the price. Loam in hell, there's loam everywhere. A lot of loam about.
Sort of like fast, loose, some slabs. Yeah, just really fun to ride, some good trails up there.
Blueberries everywhere, little red ones that aren't quite as nice, but they fill a hole light. But the blueberries really hit the spot. You could have a little mid-trail snack. The weather's changed a little bit, so we're driving up towards the coast, up to Sogndal. We're gonna go do a bit of riding up there. Apparently it's a lot steeper.
And we've just come up like a 20% hill for about 45 minutes. We didn't stop, and we made it to the top.
This is the longest fjord in the world, and it goes down to a depth of 1,300 meters, so it's really deep.
Let me flip this script. I feel privileged for all who can witness this. I am close to divine. Though the moment is mine, need an omen or sign.
Bit of everything up there, but then you'd dive down into the woods and it'd be back to the nice loamy, rooty kind of techie stuff. Temporary till I take it, it's mine. I'm selfish, your will. Tell me some of my wealth tip. Some will be cashed out soon, I'm just investing. No, yes, man. I've been a legend since before mom and dad had me and was best. Woo! It's like hitting a Crash Bandicoot speed strip. On trash, cause after that, I bless them. I just do what I do. You see me? I just do what I do. I just do what I do.
Mid trail review. Beep, beep. Well, these trails are very flowy and fast. Like a little dual track with lots of little berms and jumps, and there's a little hop here.
Hop diggy dog.
Listen to this rhyming exhibition. I'm certain you ain't seen like an honest politician. This ain't just head hitting. A lot of pinched nerves on necks are caused by bars that bless spitting. Wait, don't hate.
We are at the Sogndal pizza place. Getting a bit of pizza after a ride. What more can you want?
So, on the final stop on the trip, we headed to Hafjell. Sort of the place that Norway is most well known for, because I've raced the World Cup here before and I knew there was good trails, so we thought we'd head on down here. You see me? I just do what I do. I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. Check. I just do what I do. See me? I just do what I do.
Really fun.
I don't know about you. I just do what I do. 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 I don't know about you. I just do what I do. Check. I just do what I do. See me? I just do what I do. Feel me? I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do.
Next episode, we're going to Ibiza. Because we're actually lads, and that's what lads do at the end of the year. So we're going to go to Ibiza, do a bit of riding there, see what that's like. Over and out. Bye now.